So, hello everyone. How are you all doing today? We meet yet again to learn something new and celebrate learning. Children, we have already done a few capital letters in this month. Now it's time to revise those letters again. So the letters that we are going to revise today are letter B, capital B, capital C, capital D, capital F, capital G, and capital I. So we are going to revise the phonic sound of these letters, and we are also going to revise and recap how we are going to write them in the four lines. Shall we begin? Come along. So B says B. B says B. C says K. C says K. D says D. D says D. F says F. F says F. G says G. G says G. And I says I. I says I. Okay, so now we've revised the sound. Now come along, let's revise how to write the capital letters. Now children, let's write the capital letters. To write the capital letters, I want you to open your English notebook. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the book and also set the book the way I have done so. So, on the first line, please write revision in the center of the page. In the margin, write today's date. On the line below revision, write the letters capital B, capital C, capital D, capital F. Divide the page the way I have done so. After writing B, C, D, and F, leave 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 lines, and then on the next line write capital G and capital I. Thank you, parents. So children, now come on, let's write and revise the capital letters. Now children, let's begin writing the capital letters. So we'll begin with letter B. So to write B, capital B, you make a standing line from red line to blue line. Then you make one bumper T and you make another bumper T, B. B says B. Come on, standing line, red line to blue line. One bumper T, another bumper T, B. B says B. Now C, start from the top red line, make a curve and come to the bottom blue line. C, start from the red line, make a curve, come to the bottom blue line. C. C says K. C says K. Okay, children, please be neat when you're writing. Your handwriting has to be very, very neat. Now D. So to write D, we make a standing line and you make a bumper T from red line to blue line. Again, standing line from red line to blue line and a bumper T from red line to blue line. D, standing line from red line to blue line and a bumper T from red line to blue line. D. D says D. D says D. Now children, moving to letter F. So to write letter F, you make a standing line from red line to blue line, one sleeping line, another sleeping line, F. Again, red line to blue line, standing line, one sleeping line, another sleeping line, F. F says F. What sound does F make, children? F says F. And children, I hope when you all are writing, you all are sitting properly on a table and chair and writing nicely and neatly. Now moving to letter G. So come on. Start from the red line, make a curve, go up, go in, come out and a line down. Again, start from the red line, make a curve, go up, in,
out, down. G. G says G. G says G. Okay? Again, start from the red line, make a curve, go up to the first blue line, take a sleeping line in, out, and down again. G. G says G. And the last one is I. I says E. I is just from red line to blue line. Red line to blue line. I says E. E. Children, after you have done your work like this very, very neatly, then your mama can give you a big shiny star. Okay, children? So, till we meet again, continue to practice. Do your work neatly and do not use the eraser. Bye, children.